Jackal 2, we're getting into this palace fast and getting out faster. Once you do the necessary, we're wiping it off the map.
Roger that, Jackal 1. You're not sticking around for tea.
Probably dreadful anyway.
We're looking for a bunker. Our best guess is that we can access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon 1 to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Thank you. better be it. Really make you work for it, don't they?
Good God.
Saddam's hoarding millions down here.
Yeah, this gold toilet's worth that much.
He traded all for a WMK. Close. Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration Lauer mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands, too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
The disc. Some notes, all in Russian. The project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Biopreparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. The research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American?
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help